That's no good. Turn it off. Stop it. Turn it off. That won't work. It's no good. But what do you make a trailer for? To give the public an idea of what kind of a picture to expect.
But, boss, we...
Hilarious, romantic, tender, exciting. Make up your minds. It can't be all of those things.
Mrs. Schaefer, if you'd look at the picture...
I don't have to look at the picture. I know you're wrong. Tender, exciting. Why, they're practically opposites. You've got to decide what kind of a picture this is. Is it a romantic love story? Is it an exciting thriller? Is it a hilarious comedy? Make up your minds. Now go to work and fix it up. Hey, Rex. How are you?
Ed, how are you?
Good to see you. How's the ghost of Mrs. Muir?
It's pretty good, I think. How's New York?
Fine. Say, Rex, have you seen Miracle on 34th Street?
Yes, saw the preview. I've never heard laughs like it in the theater before.
Oh, is that right?
Don't miss it. I was crazy about it.
You really think we've got something, huh?
I don't know whether the women will like it, but it's a great man's picture. Well, it's nice to see you, Ed. Gotta get back to work.
Yeah. See you later.
Oh, I'm so...
Ann Baxter, good to see you.
Ed, how are you?
I haven't seen you since the Academy Awards. Congratulations on winning that Oscar.
Thanks, Ed, very much.
Oh, say, Ann.
Yeah?
Have you seen Miracle on 34th Street?
Have I? Ed, it's wonderful.
Yeah, I understand. It's a pretty good comedy.
Comedy? Well, I suppose that's true. I had a million laughs, but the thing that got me were the tears in between. So tender and charming and warm. I don't know how the men are going to like it. It's a great woman's picture.
Is that so?
Oh, there's one scene between John Payne and Maureen O'Hara. Where he's trying to prove... No, I'm not going to spoil it for you. You go and see it. I'm sorry, Mr. Schaefer. I'm just learning to drive.
So I see. How are you, Peggy Ann?
I'm fine now that I know I didn't hit you.
Tell me, have you seen Miracle on 34th Street?
Three times, and it's simply groovy. Mr. Gwen's just wonderful. You know, we worked together in Bob's Son of Battle.
Yeah, I saw it. He's great in it.
Wait till you see him in this. You'll love him, and you'll love the picture, too. I tell you, it's a groovy movie. Don't you think so, Dick? Dick?
Yeah.
Dick Hames, I didn't see you.
Well, I've been on the floor. That sudden stop got me. Oh, but seriously, Peggy's right. That Miracle on 34th Street is really something. You know, with me, moving pictures have got to move. They've got to be exciting and different. And this thing is really it. It's the most unusual story that I've ever seen. And the last 20 minutes of the picture had me sitting on the edge of my seat every second of the time. And what a finish.
Yeah, maybe I ought to take a look at it.
Well, if you run it again, tell me about it.
Okay, we're ready.
Is the greatest picture I have ever made. And I've got the angle on the trailer. Boys, we've got to get across to the public that that picture has everything. Why, it's hilarious. It's romantic. It's tender. It's charming. It's delightful. It's exciting. And it's groovy.
Yes.
Yes, Mr. Schaefer.
That does it, boss.
Mr. Schaefer, you've got a great idea.
Naturally. Now, I'll tell you what we do.